Let's go find him.
He's not here! Come on!
Let's see if we can find him.
I last saw him around the corner. Hawaiian snow. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, putting a roof over your head, speaking to guys who ridicule you on TV. Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing.
What are you signing? A pot petition? Well, you better not be taking out credit for your brother. You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell, Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs at the expo.
We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoop?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own stalker.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
What was I thinking? You know, it's amazing you've turned out this good. Okay, you around here?
Ah! Purple car, that's him! Fuck, he's on you! Let's go!
D-A-D-
Oh my God, you killed him! You killed him! You just killed him! I can't believe it!
They shouldn't let old people drive cars.
Did that?
What? We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him.
This was infinitely more persuasive.
Is everything okay with you? Like, no one's about to kill you, are they?
No one wants to kill me.
What about?
All right. Some people want to kill me.
Thank you. backup here!
Thank you.
What happened, Daddy?
Guy had an accident. I'm sorry.
I can't believe you did that!
What? We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him!
This was infinitely more persuasive.
I never should have called you.
Look, there's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there. My dad is one of them.
Now grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life. Yeah, I ain't perfect, but I love you.
I guess he really scared me, but I didn't want...
Well, then pretend it never happened. Like I try not to think about exactly what aspect of your creative expression enamored him so much.
Thanks, Daddy. Bye!
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.